अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर नर्सरी स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी फाइन। आई एम फाइन टू, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस क्लास। काइंडली टेक आउट योर बुक ऑफ लेट्स एक्सप्लोर द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस। इट्स योर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑफ लेट्स एक्सप्लोर द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस। काइंडली टेक आउट योर बुक एंड देन ओपन इट। Take out page number 6. Page number 6. Kindly take out page number 6. Very good. Okay. Here is the heading. My 5 senses. What is the heading? Read with me. My 5 senses. My 5 senses. Okay. Who will tell me or who will describe it for me that what are the senses? Okay, anybody knows what are the senses, students? Okay, I will tell you that senses are, or senses means power of feeling something. What is the meaning of senses? Power of feeling something, or if you have the or if you can feel something, if you can feel something, so you have the sense. Okay, you have the sense, and sense means to feel something. Understand, students? Okay, we have 5 senses. How much senses? 5 senses. We have 5 senses. Every human being has the 5 senses. Okay, look at these pictures. These are the 5 sense organs. Okay, these are the 5 sense organs. Understand? Okay, look at the first line. I see with my, what are these? Eyes. Eyes are the first sense organ. Eyes are the first sense organ. So what we can do with our eyes? I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. Look here. A boy is sitting on his sofa and he is watching the TV. He is watching the TV, so he can say that I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. Okay, you also can see with your eyes. So eyes are used for watching each and everything. We can see, we can watch everything with our eyes. Okay, so eyes are the first sense organ. Understand, students? Very good. Okay, now look at the second line. What are these? Yes, these are ears. Touch your ears. Yes, very good. These are ears. I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. Look at this boy. He is listening the music. So what he can say? That he is saying, I hear with my ears. He can hear with his ears. Okay, he can hear with his ears. So ears are the second sense organ. What are the ears? Ears are the second sense organ. Okay, because they can hear. So these are the sense organs. Understand, students? Okay, now look at the third picture. What is it? Nose. Touch your nose. Yes, very good. So what is he saying? The boy is saying, I smell with my nose. All of you know that we can smell with our nose. We can smell a flower with our nose. We can smell a food with our nose. We can smell a perfume with our nose. Understand? So we can smell with our nose. Either there is a good smell or a bad smell, but we can smell the both bad or good one with our nose. Look at the boy. He is smelling the cookies. Here are some cookies, and he is smelling them with his nose. With his nose. So nose is the third sense organ. What is the nose? Nose is the third sense organ. Understand? Okay, now look at the fourth picture. What is it? Yes, it's a tongue. Yes, it's a tongue. Take out your tongue. Look at your tongue. Stand in front of a mirror and take out your tongue from your mouth and then touch it. Feel it. It's a tongue. What is it? Tongue. Okay. So, what is the boy is saying? I taste with my tongue. I taste with my tongue. All of you know that we eat our meal with our mouth. We put the our meal, we take our meal in our mouth and with tongue we can taste it. Okay, we can taste our meal, our food with our tongue. So boy is saying, I taste with my tongue. He is eating a piece of pizza and he is saying that I taste with my tongue. So tongue is the sense organ. Tongue is the fourth sense organ. Understand students? Tongue is the fourth sense organ. Okay. Okay. Now look at the final picture. What is it? What are these? These are our two hands. We have two hands. Look at your hands. These are our two hands. Okay. So hands are also the sense organ. I touch with my hands. I touch with my hands. So all of you know that we can touch with our hands. We can touch the book, we can touch the table, we can touch ourselves, we can touch a flower, a wood, each and everything we can touch with our hands. Okay, so hands are the sense organs. The hands are the fifth sense organ by which we can touch everything. Look at the boy. He is touching the flower with his hands. So all these five organs are sense organs. Name them: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, hands. Say again loudly: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, hands. These are five sense organs. Okay, these are five sense organs. Say it again: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, hands. Okay, these are five sense organs. Understand? By which we can feel each and everything. We can feel the smell, we can feel the surface or of the things. We can hear, we can see, we can taste with our sense organs. Understand, students? Okay, students, I hope that all of you would have understood today's topic. So kindly repeat it, revise it very very carefully and learn it. Okay, take care. Allah Hafiz.